orphan. What as a humble servant of you, the people.
Liberation of women and the protection of fundamental human rights.